This is the last time I ever have to, not the last time ever, but the last time for at least the summer where I have to worry, like, is anyone going to tune in? Is this work? That kind of shit,
yeah,
you know?
Spammers.
This is it. The stress will then go back to having anxiety about actually being in front of people.
And instead, live spammers.
Yeah. Instead of the anxiety of...
Turn your volume down.
Is anybody not, you know, there's 7 billion people on Earth. And anyways, what are we going to do?
Music, I think.
Music. Okay.
Or slam.
Here we go. Hi, everybody. My name is Will Dailey, and this is Dave Brophy. And we are going to play some songs for you to kind of close out this year that I've done of streaming. I wasn't that... consistent with it, I'll admit, but in the beginning I did quite a lot, and it messed me up on the cellular level, and I need to close this chapter and move on, although I suspect I'll be back when it gets chilly.
You look like a million bucks. I feel like a junkyard rat. Check your phone, making me a mess. Run to force the breath back in. Otherwise, the darkness wins. By darkness, I mean the everything all the time. So save me that warm corner. Back in with quiet and human touch. Don't fall asleep. Oh, I am all alive. I'm not sorry, I need you so much. Time will bear and dogs will howl if I deserve a chance to loud and save me. To the fray of a golden age. So save me that warm corner in your arm tonight. Reel me back in with quiet and human touch. Don't fall asleep. Oh, I'm all alive. I'm not sorry, I need you so much. Touch. Don't fall asleep. Oh, I'm all alive. I'm not sorry, I need you so much. I'm not sorry, I need you so much. In a
Mario, welcome back. Brian, Colleen, Ginger, Rachel, Danielle, Ingrid, Mr. Greeley, Wendy, Derek Skanky on the West Coast, and Daly. What a great last name. Look at all these wonderful people. Thank you for tuning in to the last live stream I'm going to do for a long time. Dave, you ready to keep playing these songs?
Let's do it.
Okay. Dave, I want to play a song from the record that we just got pressed on vinyl.
Mm.
I got about 30 copies left that I can ship if anybody wants one. Wheelkick Records has made it some free shipping for this week. They're covering all the shipping, so that's really cool. This is a song from that record.
And I tripped throughout the morning. By now you know my pistol was never loaded. The bullets hit the air and they found another man and he hit the ground. So let me catch my breath start crying, turn off the television and hear me out. Hey Liza, I love you till I'm bones. I can't stick around here anymore. Any minute now, come crashing down. When the bills are going north and the work is going south and we're running out, but freedom's in my failures. As I check myself for holes and I'm crawling over glass, I realize, hey Liza, I can't stick around here anymore. Any minute now, come crashing down our door. So grab what you need, we
feeling good, Dave.
Me too.
We had that nice little warm-up earlier today, playing to some friends across the way.
Across the
way. And I feel like, I don't know, it's been such a long time. We've all been collectively in this storm of anxiety and worry and deep, deep change, and experiencing it in different ways while other shit just keeps happening to life. I'm grateful that anybody ever wanted to listen to me ever. I feel like it's a bit of a coup in life, to be honest. And thanks for joining me in my room 13 months ago in the shower. Maybe that's out of context for some people watching, but thank you for joining me in the shower and joining me here. And thanks to everyone at Q Division for making this, just elevating the streaming game. I just can't wait till like someday there's like a blizzard coming, Dave, and I'll say, let's go to Q Division and just stream live during the whole blizzard. And you're like, no, no, I don't want to go. I'm like, you gotta go. And I pick you up and I drag you out.
You gotta go.
Yeah. Just like every gig. Yeah, there's the car too, Matt Lambert. That's right. Brianna Haight, John Sullivan. Well, I hope this song one day is a historical reference for a time when, you know, it just seems so barbaric the way we behave with each other at times. The instruments and the techniques we use to deal with one another and connect. And I hope this next song is just a historical reference one day that's a far better, improved future. Cause I wanna see your soul. You better be alive. Tomorrow's watching on my phone. As your trigger shakes, he better be alive. I don't think you're certain. You know what you're hurting. Who or why with his arms aloft, clawing toward a sympathetic sky. You better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. I stay awake all night till his car pulls in. He better be alive. I promise to go on faking a peaceful, plundered life so long as he's alive. All these shattered bodies, all these changes dreaming, written on our sidewalks, in our sacrifice. You better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. I gotta tell his son, and then tell his son he should be alive. All for selling Lucy's, the darkness of his beauty, the fear you carry immutable as the grip choking out of life. You better be alive. You better be alive.
life. You better be alive. Better be alive. Better be alive. Better be alive. Oh, 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 oh. You better be alive. Better be alive. You better be alive. Better be alive. Better be alive. Better be alive. Oh, 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 oh. Better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. You better be alive. Oh, 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 oh. You better be alive. You better be alive. Better be alive. You better be alive. Better be alive. Oh, you better be alive.
I'm going to stay on that record and play a song. Here's a song from Golden Walker that I have not played once. I don't think I played it once. Carla. David. Bob, hey buddy. Anna Marie, Mario. So I haven't played this song once during this whole time. I don't know why, but I try to leave this song open to whatever I need it to be. But it definitely is about the truth that we always somewhat bend towards a better tomorrow. At least I have to trick myself into believing that, but I do believe that. And the things which ail us, those things that ail us that are totally false and shouldn't ail us in the first place, and the actual things that are cancers mentally and physically, you know, eventually don't get to use us as hosts anymore. You know, this year plus of time, it will pass. It will pass, and I feel it passing right now, kind of fading away. Sorry it's late, but I'm still shaking off dismay. Once again it's reared its head, tried to take the day. It wants to swallow everything, go crawling up your spine. Get itself in everywhere, take over your mind. But this is a song you can sing when it dies. While it's pissing and it's moaning, and we're laughing and we're crying. If we're
together in the by and by. I left you a song. You can sing when it dies. Verse 2. In the perils of the present, it is rapping at your door. Side effects of experimental medicines you're on. It chases you through picture frames and keeps you from the sun. Breaks you in a million pieces like it already won. But this is a song you can sing when it dies. While it's pissing and it's moaning and we're laughing and we're crying. We're never together in the by and by. I left you a song. You can sing when it catch you even if you run. The best remedy that I have is to hope you sing along. This is a song you can sing when it dies. While it's pissing and it's moaning and we're laughing and we're crying. If we're never together in the by and by, I left you a song. Sing when it dies. Yeah. All together now. All together now. Not forgotten. Not forgotten. All we ever really want is not to be forgotten.
How you guys doing out there? How is everybody? Thank you for joining us tonight. You know, invite someone else in, tag a friend on here. This is the last one, so we're going out with a bang. Let's see. What should we play next? Dave, feel free to just shout demands.
Oh man.
Hi, Ellen. Thank you. Brian, thank you. Baby's doing well. Baby's doing well. This is the most I've been away from her. She's doing good. Golly, thank you. I am well. Play all of them, Jamie. Maybe I will. Allison. Dedicate this song to my friend Sydney today. She loves this song and she was a real hero today and got a friend and her mama to help. So this is for my friend Sydney. And he was pleased with that.
I like the dedication.
Yeah. Yeah. I think she used to kind of make fun of that song. I don't blame her. I think she would.
It's not Nirvana enough.
No, she titled the song "The Melody of the Riff." You know, she'd tell Ed, "You're playing."
We should have done "Bark at the Moon." Or
David.
Yes.
Should we play another song?
I think we should.
How have you been?
I've been pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How have you been keeping busy for this whole year? I haven't seen you. You don't call? Nothing.
Oh, man. Just working with a lot of great artists.
That's really great.
Yeah. I've been missing you a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You've been working on some songs with some other people?
Mostly drumming. Mostly like duo mm-hmm. stuff. Totally different.
Mm-hmm.
But like really off the cuff duo stuff.
Yeah. That's great. That's great. I'm so glad you're branching out and helping people.
Yeah, it's been pretty nice.
Well, we can play one of my songs again if you want.
Yeah, I brought a few we could try, but yeah, let's do some of yours.
Sure. I'm seeing some requests come. Keep those requests. We'll get some requests in around the top of the hour.
Yeah,
I always want to say
around
that.
The top,
around the top of the hour for some requests. All right, David. Let's play. Oh, gosh darn. Gosh diddly diddly darn. Oh, man. So embarrassed. I spilled my drink. Wasn't a lot in there. I'm a mess. This last stream thing has made me really emotional. I've made a goal of playing 100 shows before, like, October. I have 32 books so far. And I mean shows everywhere. I'm playing a festival. Yeah, throw me that. Thank you, Tom Brady. So, let's see. I have a show on a rooftop of a bar. Then I have many shows in backyards. There's clubs. And there's a festival in San Diego. And I'm just going to play everywhere I can. It's like the rehabilitation tour, I'm going to call it. That's probably not an appropriate name. I'll think of something else. If anyone has an idea for what to call the hundred dates, let me know. Hi, Lisa. Hey, Rich. Yeah.
Your mother's washboard on the kitchen door. She took it down and laid you out and raked you over it. All of the venom found its way through your walls. It's on your tongue, it's in your eyes, and it's exploding there. But darling, how come you're so good to me? When I know it don't come easily. Darling, how come you're so good to me? The jack of hearts is all up in your head. He's got a smile that goes a mile, and yours is in there. I gotta shoot just like a tattered flag. I'm going down. Yeah, I know that you catch me when you've landed. Darling, how come you're so good to me?
recorded that song in this room.
Yeah.
Way, way long ago. I was in the sound booth. The whole band was in here. We tracked that song live.
Crazy.
Live.
Wasn't Caldez like sitting in the hay room watching?
Was he?
He was here when we were tracking one of the slow songs. I can't remember if it was that one or not, though.
Thank you, Julie. Super whammy. No whammies. Just super. No whammies.
No whammies.
What show was that? No whammies.
It was, we used to watch it all the time.
With the Red Monster.
What?
Yeah, exactly. The Red Monster. No whammies.
Yeah, no whammies. No whammies.
It wasn't Family Feud, but it was like...
Coco went home.
Daytime.
So, I remember the sense of loss during all this time, and it's been profound, a loss of so many things. And also, but just, I don't know if it's where I'm at in life, but, you know, every week it feels like someone, some icon of song or film or stage is taken. I'm still not over a lot of them. Like, I'll never be over David Bowie. And so many things, I'm not even over it. It's just like strange. Because so these people live with you. And I remember, John Weir. Yeah, man, I'm coming through New York. Make be one of the 100 shows, brother. I really jumped out of that narrative quick, huh? Just saying, wow. I remember during this lockdown when John Prine passed, and I was playing a streaming show, and everyone that night was like, play John Prine, play John Prine. I was like, I'm not ready to play John Prine on the day John Prine dies. I'm not there yet. I'm still getting over so many other things. And one of the things I did was I learned this next song, which is a song I've just loved my whole life. I always thought that this artist, one of his greatest compositions. And he's not an easy artist to cover. I mean, he's really special. But this is a Chris Cornell song.
Behind the woods.
Do you think anybody heard that? Think anybody heard that?
I don't think so.
Doesn't matter. Let me check the scroll, see if anybody's there. I just got an alert to take the trash out on my phone, too. Life really comes at you fast. Take the trash out. And if I just pop it up right now, it's going to come back and just haunt me. Lisa, thank you. David Wolf, Tom McManus, Jake. Hey, buddy. Fernandez, thank you. We'll replicate that one. Yeah, got a ton of backyard concerts lined up over the next couple months. Everywhere and anywhere, New Jersey, got some Connecticut's, Vermont. Dave, I hope you can come. Oh, look at all this. Hey, everyone on YouTube. Hi. Captain Kitchen, Brofinator 68. Dave, let's play another song. Do you feel strong enough to keep playing? I know,
yeah.
It's been a while.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's play something rocking here. Let's play something we know, and then we'll play a new one that we don't know. I have a lot of new songs, but Mr. Greeley, Neff, hey, my brother, David Wolf, do you see a silver lining in the pandemic? David, I see a silver lining everywhere. I do. I also see work that needs to be done along parallel to every silver lining, and a balance that needs to be maintained at all times that we don't always have. There is no destination. There's only a balance. That's what I think, after all this, and possibly before. Oh boy. Sitar, right? Thank you.
ocean promised to do the things nobody's ever done. This is where they stole from the families behind the curtains of our broken laws. All these seeds they were planted before me unto the winters and the summer suns. Hey, I tried, done the best I can, but I know. To heavier hearts. This is where I will lie in the coal fields. This is how the blood is held off. I will reason even if it's forgotten how we've ever made it this far. And I try, I've done the best I can, but I'm low.
I decided in my journey of making it, having 100 shows before October, I have a way to go into the studio because, for two reasons. I didn't want to be in a studio where I had to be around the creators that I rely on and have to not be able to yell at them or curse at them or cry on their shoulder or laugh and fall down laughing or throw an instrument at them. All these things that are necessary to recording music. And so I just kind of left it out of my process this past year, but I have a lot of new songs, and I think part of the goal of this 100 shows is to just let them breathe out in front of people, and then maybe in the future go in the studio again. There's a lot of new songs out there. I don't know that I need to contribute to all of them right now as much as I need to experience how my new songs feel around people. So that's one of my goals of the 100 shows. And we did record one song, actually. I just lied, huh? We recorded one song.
Yeah.
Didn't mix it, though. It was more just like therapy for Dave and I to see if we still liked each other. And I did, and he had some notes. How's everyone doing out there? Oh, someone's stream was pausing. It's not me, honey. It's you. It's the opposite of breaking up. Hi, Susan. Susan Hall. Rachel, hi. Hi, everybody. I gotta say hi to Hoosier K. Hi, Mario. Forever solid. Okay. Here's a new one for you.
Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. You will never find the words if you can never catch your breath. The only light escaping is the one you've trapped inside your head. Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. Try and just imagine yourself opening up and letting in all the light escaping as the sand slips and hides your face. Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. Happiness will find you if you stand still for once in your life. Shy and face of the circumvent, cries of virgin gentlemen. Stand still for once in your life.
Hi.
Hey, Dave.
Woo. Super Donna Z Wiggly is watching. That makes me nervous. Look, that just like says when people are watching. Ian, hey man. Trying to think of another song we haven't. You know what? When I did the All of National Throat thing, I missed you on this next one, so I'd love to do it with you, Dave, if you don't mind. Yeah. It's a National Throat number.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, if you're watching this, and everyone, thank you for the donations and everything, make all this possible and allow us to record this. And like the last show, it's up on my Bandcamp page for free. And because of all your donations, it allows us to come in here and record this and have this. And next Friday is February. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm sorry about that time lapse, that time warp. I just put you all in. Next Friday, I'm going to say it's May 8th, 9th. Next Friday is Bandcamp waives their fees for the artists, and I'm going to put this set up on Bandcamp too, so you can go and download it there next Friday. Hit me up. Send me a DM on any of this. I'll remind you. Hi, June. Gerald Perry. Baruski, how you doing? Brianna Moore. I can't believe, Dave, this is the last stream. And here we are, we're like, you know, rounding it out. If you guys don't mind sticking around, we'll play a couple more. But it's May 8th, next Friday. That's how I know it, because one of them is writing it right now. And when they download this, they're going to hear us talking about the date that you can be able to download it on from the past. That just blows my mind.
That's crazy.
Like, we are all time travelers. We just travel in one direction, forward. Everyone's trying to invent the machine. Just keep living. And you're a time traveler. You go to the future. You can't go back. It's a one-way road, time traveler.
Songs that I sing, they don't have half as much as you do when you play your calm, gentle ways and bring my mind to the eye. So hard to prepare branches that will break and the oceans to race down our streets for our door. I know. I once in a century.
Well, David, thanks for stopping by.
Oh, thanks for having me, man.
Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being my friend. After all this time, you have so many excuses.
Thank you.
To not.
Yeah,
be.
We have to. We should talk. About
yeah.
This. No, seriously, I thought this was the last stream.
The last stream. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
Okay. Yeah. Damn it. Damn it. I got rid of all my collateral too. Oh. Oh my gosh.
And like, if you could do something like good, better at Bullock or something, you know, or back moving forward on vinyl, let's say. If you could come up with something like that, then I'd be in.
Okay.
I mean, that's never going to happen.
No. There's just not enough people who would want that. You need people who would want that to make a vinyl copy of Goodbye Red Bullet. Did I just ruin this? No. Well, Dave, what's your, I know you asked this the first time, but I'm going to give you a chance just to change your mind or double down.
Yeah.
What's your favorite musical of all time?
I'm going to say Guys and Dolls.
Guys and Dolls.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not far off from that, because Luck Be a Lady Tonight is
yeah, I mean,
beautiful.
In terms of, like, musicals that I saw when I was a kid that mm-hmm. I thought were really cool, I thought, like, oh, man, this is killer, you know?
Mm-hmm.
There are obviously other great musicals.
Right.
That was one of that stuff with me.
My favorite musical is actually West Side Story, but this one you teed up perfectly, because this is one I saw a bunch when I was a kid and I was obsessed with the soundtrack. And the musical's called Annie. And I identified at a young age with a redheaded orphan. I don't know what that says about me. I'm gonna think about that while I play this song.
I'll be your daddy, Warbucks.
Maybe far away, or maybe real nearby. She may be pouring her coffee, he may be straightening his tie. Maybe in a house or high up on a hill, she's sitting playing piano, he's sitting paying a bill. I bet you they're young, I bet you they're smart, I bet they collect things like ashtrays and art. I bet you they're good, why wouldn't they be? Their only mistake was giving up me. So maybe now it's time, or maybe when I wake, they'll be there calling me baby. Maybe I bet you he reads, I bet you she sews. Maybe they've made me closets of clothes. I bet you they're strict, as straight as a line. I don't really care as long as they're mine. So maybe now this prayer's the last one of its kind. Won't you please come get your baby? Maybe. You can see how I identified with it. Redheaded orphan now.
Little tap shoes on.
Yep. Oh, man. Did you go through wanting to be a tap dancer face?
Oh, I still want to.
Yeah.
I honestly, I've been saying it for 10 years. I want to take tap dancing lessons so badly. And, yeah, I just have to do it.
I want to take karate lessons just for the bullies first.
For the bullies?
For the tap dancing lessons. You know? Yeah. Just so many bullies. And if I had the karate, and then you mix that, what is it, like martial arts? There's never been a martial arts movie where like there's a tap dancer who all of a sudden busted out martial arts. That would be great.
Yeah, or imagine like if the tap toe became a blade.
Exactly.
Wow, singing in the pain.
I feel like we're wasting our life on music.
That's a good joke, man.
Requests. I know requests have been flying by. Westrup. Westrup's cracking jokes on YouTube.
Uh-oh, what's she saying?
Back to the future joke. When I was talking about us all being traffic tellers, she said, I love One Direction, as in the band.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now she's mad and we're talking about her. Singing in the Pain. James Merkel. Josh Lewin. Let's play some more music, Dave. I think I got a couple more in me, like one or two. Let's do this one. Oh, there's a request. I see a request from Brian in St. Louis. I'm gonna do it. Because I kind of thought we'd play this one. I don't play this song often enough. I'm kind of off. I'm over not.
Which one?
It's a song called Rise. Mm. Oh. Not in love. I do think I have tried. It costs too much. I don't have the money or the time. Cost me to fuck it up once or twice. What's worse, I kind of like the beautiful mess. In a perfect world, we never came. Oh, we never left. Do you remember? Just like when you had fallen, I will be there when you rise in all kinds of weather. I will be there when you rise. I know you're disappointed, only as long as you let yourself. All that's important is right. Always been. Do you remember what we were? No, no. Do you find out what a kiss is for right before you die? Just like when you had fallen, I will be there when you rise in all kinds of weather.
From six strings, I let the truth fall from my lips. You remember what we were. Do you find out what a kiss is for right before you die? And just like when you had fallen, I will be there when you rise in all kinds of weather. I will be there when you rise always the most peculiar feeling. You don't know what's coming after you die. I will be there when you rise. Oh, oh, I will be there when you rise. Oh, oh, I will be there when you rise. Oh, oh, I will be there when you rise.
Thank you all for watching tonight. I'm gonna play one more song. One more song for you all. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be, this one more song? Hi Lois. Hello to the Wests. I can think of a couple things, but I'm trying not to repeat anything from the last live stream here at Q Division. A big thanks to Q Division. Big thanks to Rafi doing the cameras, James doing the sound. Again, this is going to be up on my Bandcamp page. Thank you for all your support this past 13 months. Thank you for your ears and your heart. And I feel like through so many things, people are always asking, like, what can we do to help artists? Just your presence, your ears. You can follow them on the platforms that you like best. You know, share their music. Just, there's so many things you can do without spending any money. And I'm an artist that gets by and has a career because of the people listening and the people participating in the work and the stuff that I do. And I really prefer it that way, and it's a wonderful, wonderful experience when it goes down like that. So, all right. This sounds like a downer in the beginning, but I think it wraps up this year pretty well. I think we'll end with this. Thank you. Stay safe, stay smart, stay patient, stay hopeful. Find a good fight to wrap your arms around. And, DM me if you want to be one of the 100 shows that I have to do before October. Someone just did the math on how many that will be a week for me. Maybe. Yeah. I can do it. Haters gonna hate. Today is crushing me. I hope it's just a day. Find out tomorrow with these late hours out of my way. Somebody please check in on me, make sure I am still around. Today is crushing me, it's not making any sound. I know there's something I need to see, feel, hear, or taste. Day is crushing me, every effort's been a waste.
probably I will get beyond this find new fires and friends to make. The day is crushing me, I don't know what it's gonna take. Mac, what have I done with my time, with my heart, my skill, or lack thereof? My God, what have I done? Did I spend all my love? Did I spend all my love on the wrong one after all? After all. See, talk about the weather. Whether it'll get any worse. I see I did distraction when you know you all die of thirst. Well, I've been crushed before. I used to be 6'4", never on a side to lose. Now I'm pieces for trampling, and I have no excuse. All my love, I spend all my promise on the wrong one. My God, what have I done? That I spend all my love, that I spend all my love on the wrong one after all. After all.
Pleasure. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for joining, helping Dave just be here and play drums in front of people, kind of, for the first time in a long time.
Yeah,
I got some shows I'm announcing soon. Hit me up. Talk soon. Thanks to Q. This will be up on Bandcamp next week. I said all the things, right? Yeah. Good night.